I can't believe you haven't focused on this band since baby Yoko came along.
Well, then maybe I'm quitting the band.
Well, you quit the band a long time ago.
Excuse me, is this your phone? It hit me while I was posting a new song online.
America's only respected comedy songwriter, Weird Al Yankovic?
Hey, when I'm with my family, it's just Dad Al Yankovic.
This is insane! We came to the woods to write a new comedy song.
Yeah, well, we are supposed to. I'm focused on it, but Emily doesn't seem to care.
I do care. I think you can write songs and focus on your family.
And I think family gets in the way. Who's right, Weird Al?
Okay, first of all, there are no sides. There are so many ways to create a great piece of art. No matter what I'm writing, whether it's Eat It or Amish Paradise, I always just try to be true to myself. And after that, I sharpen a narwhal tusk, puncture the heel of my left foot, and use the blood to summon the demon song god Nishquantazi.
The demon song god?
Yeah!
Is that part of the process?
No, that's a bear. I just wanted a goatee parody!